zvinoitika ndakakubata unongopindwa negetsi ndati ndakakubata unopindwa negetsi ndati ndakakuguma ndati ndakakuguma I'm very dangerous if I touch you you go ndati I am very dangerous ndakapiwa simba rekumubata kuti sleep thank you lord wopedza towanda
continue watching your screen this is the power
chirota zvese rota zvese
with just a touch
that is simba randakapiwa rinotyisa
they have been delivered azvina
basa kuti iwe uri kuseka mumwe you are next
from master jesus
that iwe uri kuseka mumwe you are
watch the demonstration
iwe uri kuseka mumwe you are
with the general overseer watch your screen demonstration of power just a touch people have been delivered through a dream whatsoever that was holding their life they can be delivered through a dream as you are seeing the ministration of the revelation water in Jesus name with the general overseer Dr. Charles Takawengwa as you are seeing this is a special prayer line here at the large city hall with the general overseer Dr. Charles Takawengwa as you are saying just from a touch just a touch from master Jesus,
Jesus.
Christ, whatsoever that was holding you
to revelation water anukwara
will leave you right there
hallelujah it's just a touch from master Jesus thank you Jesus come out continue. Come out of it
continue watch your screen deliver come out of it continues as you get
sleep it
a touch from master Jesus Christ
sleep
if you not remain there
thank you lord
she's now going under deliverance through a dream
vanokwadza vanhu panam
with just a touch you can
if I touch you you go sleep
as you can see deliverance continues just a touch you can go
I said I will touch you
the dream deliverance
go 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 come out of it
as you can see continue watching your screen
anokwara to
and witness the power of God
thank you Jesus
another victim in a guest house
go 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 anokwara anonorovera ko to revelation water for him I said today is your day of deliverance live here live here stubborn spirit this spirit is with the other three girls four girls I spoke to them three revelation water for these ones
you are just joining us we are broadcasting live from the large city hall right here in Bulawayo with the general overseer Dr. Charles Takawengwa as you are witnessing this is a special prayer line
come on
with just come out you demon master Jesus
come out of it come out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ
as you are witnessing demonstration of power
live here
whatsoever that was holding
you I guess for 2 days
we'll leave you with just a touch from master Jesus Christ
come out in the mighty name of Jesus thank you lord sleep sleep sleep
as you can see
right here thank you lord the reason I say to this demon sleep it's so that the people themselves can see how the demons are afflicting them how are you thank you lord
as you can see they are being sent to sleep so that they can see how the
let's
demons
you must be able to see what they did to you
whatsoever that was happened to you
come on, come on the mighty name of Jesus thank you lord
as you can see she's now going
thank you lord
another victim in the guest house she's now dreaming receiving deliverance
to revelation water
whatsoever that was happening in her life she can watch
to revelation
in
water
a dream and being delivered right there from
I want you to see what your enemy has done thank you lord
another victim they are being saint
they're not victims
you sleep
they're children of God
yes
a victim is someone that has been abused
it's a victim from the demon
come on come on in the mighty name of Jesus I multiply see clearly clearly everything everything zvawaka itirwa nemuvengi fruit of the womb 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 the mighty name of Jesus sino profita mwana mari nasi
deliverance continues Yes, it is happening. Life here at the large city hall with the general overseer,
what
Dr. Chester
Kavengo. What happened?
As you can see, people are just receiving a touch or just a blow, and you'll be delivered. Your life will not remain the same again. This is a special prayer line right here at the large city hall. Bulawayo Restoration Service.
To Revelation Water.
With the general overseer, Dr. Charles Takavengwa. If you want to visit the deliverance center tomorrow, we are open from 9 a.m. We'll be there for your prayer line or 111.
Come on.
7 days a
right
week.
Right now.
Just remember, on the 10th of December,
right here.
The Civic Center will be there with the general overseer, Dr. Charles
Takavengwa. Varikupi vava no specializer nokuona kuti pa city hall zvakazviitika chi. Thank you Jesus. Ndakusirai evidence yemunana iri kuitika pa city hall. Uri kuzviona here? Imi magere apa, uyai muzoona, mungopfuura musataure. Uyai muzoona. Pfuura uchingoona. Munongoya mopfuura muchiona. Muchitokera pa city yako.
As people are witnessing, some of the people who are
go that way and witness what's happening in front there.
They are receiving their dream. They are deliverance in a dream. They are witnessing the children of God who are just receiving deliverance from
just
And we are still broadcasting and coming to live from the large city. The sleeping anointing deliverance is taking place as they are sleeping. Whatever that has been tormenting them,
you can see
they are just witnessing it in their visions.
You must witness on your own that I was at the city hall and they were sleeping.
And deliverance is taking place. And it's happening live from the bottom of the mountain.
Upstairs there, I'm coming for you.
Live from the city of Kings.
You must see on your own,
Dr. Charles Takavengwa.
And
if you
be
also
able
want
to testify,
to see who has been bewitching you, just visit the Deliverance Center. The Deliverance Center is open 7 days a week. Come and partake your grace. Just call the numbers that are appearing on the bottom of your screens and your life will never be the same again. If you also want to purchase the Revelation Water is found in Harare. Or you can just give us a call on the numbers that are appearing on the bottom of your screens. There are quite a number of people who are now manufacturing their own Revelation Water. Beware of fraud, SAS. Call the numbers that are appearing on the bottom of your screens and your life will never be the same again. May God bless you.
Don't record people's wives. Please delete that video. You can't record people's wives sleeping in church. We'll put it on Facebook. Don't record. Remove that recording.
And if you also want to partake the grace,
ndasi nasi ndiri kuda kukuprofita iwewe. Ndiri kuya pauri. Ava ne time yavapiwa naMwari kuti vangopinda muna 2017. Ndati nasi ucharara wega iwewe.
And remember, the man of God declared that 2017
I think I just saw my sister. My sister is saying, my brother, Chicha Muruta. Ndati nasi unorara wega. Ucharota. Chakabata upenyu wako. Deliverance continues. Panapa, sumkai.
Deliverance continues as people are witnessing. Hundreds of people who are lying down, they are under the influence of the sleep anointing, and they are receiving deliverance through a dream. From just a touch from Master Jesus Christ, here with the general overseer, Dr. Charles Takavengwa, here at Large City Hall. It is happening live here in Bulawayo with the general overseer, Dr. Charles Takavengwa. As you are seeing people who have stormed the Large City Hall in search of deliverance, healing, in search of seeking solution from Master Jesus Christ. His people are being set free here. If you are watching us from wherever you are watching us from, just touch the screen of your television by faith, and you can receive the same grace that the Lord has given to us.
Father, I thank you.
Deliverance continues. Just a blow. The manifestation of the evil spirits here. And she sent back to join other hundreds of people who are lying down, receiving deliverance through a dream here at the large city hall right here in Bulawayo. If you want to meet the man of God one-on-one, you can call the numbers that are appearing on your screen. And we are open 7 days a week right here at number 11 Chatter Road, opposite Copy Post Office in Harare. Tomorrow we are open at the Deliverance Center for a prayer line and one-on-one to those who want to book. Call the numbers that are appearing on your screen right now. It is never too late for you, and your life will not remain the same again. Yes, we are still broadcasting live. Deliverance continues with the general overseer. As you are seeing, watch your screen. Just the ministration of the revelation water in Jesus' name. Your life will not remain the same. Watch your screen. Just a blow. If you can
sleep.
As you are watching, she's being sent to sleep to receive a deliverance through a dream. One to join the other hundreds who are lying down on the floor here at the large city hall. From just a touch, just the ministration of the revelation water, and their lives will not remain the same. As they are lying there, they are being delivered through a dream. They are being
revelation letter for this one for breakthrough. We are coming first. Guy in the front. One revelation letter for this one. We are coming first. Guy in the front. One revelation letter for you. A coming first. Guy in the foot front. One revelation letter. We are coming first. A foot guy in the front. Two revelation letter for this one. One revelation letter for this one. Oil, mom chakira futhi ne oil. Wona team ye. One revelation water for this one. Mchampa mvura for 3 months. Aninga chimwa chete. Mvura for 3 months. Revelation water for 3 months for this one.
Deliverance continues at the large city hall with the general overseer, Dr. Charles Tukavengwa. As you can see, he's delivering people using the anointing water. People are being set free. Come and get your anointing. Come and buy the revelation water before it runs out of stock.
Two revelation water for 2 months. One revelation water for this one. One for this one. Yes, 3 revelation water you bought for 3 days.
For those who have been asked to buy the revelation water, you can go to our information desk right away to avoid disappointments, because as the man of God is leaving Bulawayo, you will no longer get the revelation water. You will no longer get any anointed mentor from this hall again until we meet again.
Wake up.
So please do so.
Come here. You see, the most amazing thing about the power of God is that God, with time, you know, when God loves you so much the way that he loves me, I don't need to touch her. Even if I hug her from like this, it's enough. Understand? But I need an usher. I know Kuvara Manon. I know.
Go. Sleep, as you can see. Power.
Come.
Ino Shanda.
Yeah. Out of it. Out of this body. Keep your 2 revelation water. Come out. Leave here. Right now. In Jesus' mighty name. Mupe 2 revelation water. Anukwara. I don't want to struggle with these demons. People will get here to here. Come out. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Come on. Come on. right here.
Power in the name of Jesus Christ.
Come here. Unonzani, what did you see?
The light, though.
What did
enlightenment
you see?
In the name of
I saw a light, prophet. Yeah, see Jesus. Jesus is the light of the world. Unonzani, privilege. Go. Thank you, Lord. One revelation water, she's free. Come. Come, let's set you free. Unonzani. Thank you, Lord. She's free. Ende kumwana. She's got a little baby. Two revelation water for her. Look at this one. How young she is. So demon does not care. Come here. Look. Come. Sleep.
Power. Deliverance is not by
come
age.
Out.
Remember that.
One revelation water. The womb. Come. And the Kungo don't go. Come out. Come out of here. Ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra. Rakit kwa Jesse. Jesse. Come. God must show you your enemy. It's in the stomach. Come out of the stomach. Oh, Jesse, wa kushidirika, shidirika. Thank you, Lord. Out of the stomach, in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord. Out of the stomach. Ngachibude chirwere chiri mudumbu. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name. 1, 2, 3. Peace. Thank you, Lord. You can see it clearly. Also, this one, it's in the stomach. So two revelation water, it's in the stomach.
As you can see, deliverance is taking place.
Deliverance continues. Broadcasting live from the large city hall right here in Bulawayo with the general overseer, Dr. Charles Takawengo, on a Bulawayo restoration service. Just one day on a Friday prayer line here. Tomorrow we'll be broadcasting live from the Deliverance Center with the general overseer, Dr. Charles Takawengwa, at number 11 Charter Road, opposite Kopi Post Office, as we are opening there 7 days a week with the general overseer, Dr. Charles Takawengwa. Here it is another encounter that people have been receiving just a touch, and they have been sent to sleep. And we can call it a sleep anointing, where people are being delivered through a dream that the Lord is going to show them their enemies and whatsoever the enemy has done into their lives through a dream, just with the anointed touch from the Master Jesus Christ. Yes, still happening live here at the large city hall, wherever you are watching us from. If you are in the same situation, you can touch the screen of your television right now by faith, and you can partake the same grace that our Lord and Savior is giving to us.
One revelation water for my son here.
If you are watching us from Bulawayo here right now, it's never too late for you to visit the large city hall. You can come, because the man of God is still here until 6 p.m. and you can receive your touch and partake the same grace that our Lord and Savior has given to us for this day. Or you can be sent to a sleep, then you can receive your deliverance through a dream right here, right now, as you are witnessing people, about hundreds of people who are lying on the floor that are receiving their deliverance through a dream, as the Lord and our Savior is showing them their enemies and whatsoever the enemy has done in their life.